Hello everyone. This quick review will be over this SmartBand. This generic bracelet sold by the company EFOSHM comes in four different colors: black, blue, green, and orange. The watch itself feels soft and premium, but it's kind of loose on people who have small wrists like me. At the price point of $30 for a SmartBand that has Bluetooth connectivity and a whole set of other features, this SmartBand has a really nice display and several capabilities. These capabilities include time, date, steps taken, distance traveled, calories burned, and call and text notifications. To configure these settings, you'll have to download and install an app called Power Sensor. This app is mostly easy to manage, however, on my HTC M7, the app does happen to crash sometimes. It does feature this camera option, which essentially hooks up to the Power app and takes pictures on your phone remotely. Other features of the SmartBand include sleep toggle, play music toggle, find phone toggle, vibration toggle, power toggle, and reset device toggle. Also, there's an alarm and reminder setting in the app. As long as the app works, then all these features should indeed work. I'll admit that the app is really buggy on my HTC M7. If it all worked set in stone, there would be overall no complaints. So how is this device overall? Well, this is a quick review, so I'll sum it up by saying that this device works, but it does have its quirks. It's definitely questionable whether I'd recommend this watch or not, but I will definitely recommend this watch from the same company, which has less features but works fine. Who knows, the SmartBand could have a software update to improve it, but it's just not mine to wear. Anyways, thanks for watching this quick review. I'll see you all in the next one.